everybody. My name is Lord Arkstrider Gaming here. I'm with my friend Nikki Meow.
Sup, guys?
Yeah, I know his real name, but I'm not going to say it. So, yeah.
If you tell them my real name, I'm going to get freaky.
Dude, so, that's weird.
People from the internet.
Yes, he doesn't have a YouTube channel, so I won't, well, shout him out. See, it's been a while since I've done a BO3 one, and we are going to be shooting off the arms of the mannequins here. So, come on. That's tizzity-tuzz. Don't do that. Don't do it. No, no hitty head off. Armies. Yeah, armies off. Yes, just the arms. Yes, both of the arms. My friend Dominic hasn't done it yet.
Oh. I don't even know what this thing is. Why are you doing this to the mantis? I feel so sorry. I'm a cat. I cannot be doing this to mantis.
Well. You won't be, you're gonna hate them after we're going to do it. And I've heard that's super scary, man. Yeah. Yeah, because.
What happened if I accidentally hit their head off?
It's okay. I've done it before. It still works, though. But try not to. You got in the way of my bullet! Hashtag get out my way!
At least I'm still alive. If I'm dead, I'm gonna be dead. At least I'm alive. At least I got alive.
Maybe this should be the last.
I should be the last man dying. You know, horror movies, like when you're the last person alive and there's some murderer on the loose.
Okay.
Stab.
Yeah.
He comes out right behind you and stabs. Okay, I'm gonna stop right there. That went too far.
It's okay. I just have little kids watching my channel. But then, but Never Winter horse glitch. If you guys haven't seen that video, you have to see it.
No, kids, if you're a kid, don't watch it, please.
Yeah, if you are a kid, just don't watch it. It's something not for little ones.
I'm demanding this.
I had a weapon is stronger than my 29 weapon.
You know, Pei, I'm doing a video.
And a kid don't know that.
Yeah, my little brother doesn't even know that I'm making a YouTube video. Where in the world is the last one?
Wait, it's probably in the house over here. Yeah, there should be upstairs. Oh, the bedroom problem. No.
Got the bedroom. Well, let's shoot off our heads. Maybe the heads make them.
Over here, found him.
Where is over here?
Oh, you see where I'm jumping? Try and break his arm out.
Oh, you want me to get him?
Didn't do nothing. That didn't even do squat.
Shoot up for heads. Execute them.
Do you know what this execute them? Ew, she looked too beautiful to be executed.
And I just shoot that mannequin right in front of your face.
Why?
Cause they need to be executed.
They probably had family, and you just executed them right in front of me. Do you even care about them?
No, I go long range. By the way, that's an adult joke. Dude, what happened to your mic?
Killer armor ready.
Kinetic armor ready.
Yeah,
found it! Dude, why didn't you look back here?
I just saw you murder them.
Yeah, I know.
Murder them! That way too far. If anyone knows my gender, I'm a boy.
Yeah, I know. He sounds like a flipping dying cat some days. Yeah, I know.
Here's the old people from the big town. Oh, it's her. Do you remember me? Do you remember me? Oh, don't come in here. Do you remember me? Oh, she don't.
Fudge, we gotta restart this.
God dang it.
Failed it. Okay, guys, we're gonna try it again. Yeah.
Oh my God.
This time, look around everywhere.
But you didn't even do squat.
I know. I got first place. Yup. Whoop whoop. Hey guys, look at my emblem. It's so cool. Yeah, I perfectly made it myself. Yeah, I know. He'd get into some of the action that we could do on this if we do a custom match on this. No one would even care. Oh, dude, I'm able to play Neverwinter again now. I think it was like a 2-day kick. Yeah, guys. Well, me, my friend Nikki, and my friend Gray Fox, we got kicked out of it from doing some stuff in it. That was in a certain area.
Oh my God, I'm so sorry for the younger people. We were not doing nothing disgusting, okay?
No, we were just role playing, and then for some odd reason, people kicked us out. Yeah.
We were just role playing, okay? They didn't know about our safe.
Worst thing is, I even texted before they kicked us. I texted, "We're not doing nothing. We're just role playing."
What did they say?
No one even responded. Cause right then we got kicked. Okay, shoot off the arm. Look everywhere.
Head. This time, the head this time.
Arms and heads. Go for the arms and heads, man. I want to do the arms and head one.
How about I do the heads, you do the arms?
Dude, I'm already taking off heads and arms. Break, Sonarla, break it all the time. Okay, then just throw your tomahawk. Just throw your tomahawk. Okay.
I lost my tomahawk.
That's okay.
Oh, there it is.
Tomahawk might not love you. Dude, I'm attacking them. Dude, I'm executing people. Okay, I'm doing my job.
That's your job,
yeah.
God, those guys have young ones. No, you already have to execute a young kid.
Yeah, I don't care. Just kidding. Everyone deserves a life. Even Donald Trump.
Really? Donald Trump?
No, I don't know. Okay. I support him, but I do not like him.
Yeah, you can support him, but you don't need to like him that much.
You can like his ideas. And he does have some good ideas to regain our money. Like the wall. We're actually going to get a lot of money from that.
Yeah, that is true. He's making everyone happy sometimes. And he can make people sad. When you're a president, you have to make people happy, not sad.
Oh my god, it won't flipping work. Where's the last one?
You can make the whole world change. One person can make the whole world.
I want to say this here in person, but I'm not going to. You know what? I don't care. Adolf Hitler, he changed the world.
Did it work?
First.
Let me test something out on you for 1 minute, and then I'll let you test something out on me, okay?
Stop it! No! I don't want to do anything with you.
If I fist you with my hand, will it hit, is it one hit?
No, it's two.
On my other, but when I was a robot, I would shoot something, but I didn't even know what it was. It was just one hit on my fist. It was incredible.
Maybe you got brass knuckles and you didn't see it.
I was like clicking the buttons, but I just didn't know what to do, so I started just clicking buttons.
Wait, who are you playing as? Oh, you have a girl. Dude, where are you?
Can you see me?
Dude, there you are. Did you run from here? Did you do this earlier? Did you?
I was running from them?
No, like I was down there. See where I'm shooting? Yeah, but did you do this while I was there? Did you?
What?
Did you run back down here?
No, what are you talking about?
Oh my flipping god. It's happening again.
What's happening?
Okay, one of my friends, we swore we saw people going in to our games when there's only two slots and having people move around.
What are you talking about? I was never there.
No, not you.
But I did saw something up there, though.
My friend Dragonlord.
Someone secretly is in our game trying to hack us. I don't think no one's here. No one's here.
Dude, I saw one exactly do this. Like there was a black figure hopping right through here and doing this.
What are you talking about?
Get up here. Okay. Yeah. I just saw a person run doing this with nothing in their hands. Complete black figure.
Okay, now you're scaring me. Okay, let's find this son of a thing. I got my weapon now. Let's
guys!
Get out of here!
Guys! Okay. So people that have watched an earlier video, I've made a video about this before. So looks like I'm doing the investigation with my friend over here.
Friend?
Yeah, it was. It.
I swear. He was black. He was black.
Yeah, full. He full on black, like very dark, dark as like as dark as the sky at night.
But I'm not. I don't have like a dark character.
I know.
But what if you saw yourself?
How could I?
My friend just joined me, you know?
There's no one joining. It's no one joined. I didn't see anything. I didn't see any gaming tag saying connected.
Yeah, well, that's true.
I don't flip them
so
like this.
Just came into our world?
Cause like, I hop, dude. Okay, this is what I did. I hopped up here, and like I saw the person run, and it didn't have your gaming tag. It looked nothing like your person. It looks like Daylin's character, but instead full on black, and Daylin doesn't have a full on black character. Foe. Dude, you said that 2 times already.
Now you're really scaring me. Okay, let's just do it. Let's find this guy. How about this? We stay with each other, okay?
Yeah. Dude, come here. Come here.
Where are you?
In the blue house. In the garage. Read that. And the worst thing is, shows a girl, mannequin. Speed addict machine. Could that be her being to have her enjoy her time here?
Something with you. So you're saying someone's here?
For heck?
Right now.
I swore I shot off that arm before.
Me too. I just how I punched it. I touched that arm. So they're going back.
Yeah, when they start growing back, it's time to redo it, but we're not redoing it.
The only thing I see is a fine body.
Oh, my spine.
What the heck? Where am I?
Dude, you're down here.
Where am I? Dude, I got hit by someone.
Yeah, that's me.
My screen. Oh, I'm back here again.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Well, so let me throw a time hot.
Oh my god.
Thing who's in our world? I'm sorry if you're a real person.
You know, it's gonna be weird if it's a fan, you know. Ever since I took the medication.
Why do I hear Neverwinter?
Oh, that's my, that's my theme. My background theme. I gotta show you a picture of it. Super cool. I was shaking if Daylan was on, if he joined.
What if Daylan was on and we got full ball in black?
Man, that'd be cool.
I'm so sorry. He can't get something that he can't. Wait, are you recording this?
Yes, I am. Hey guys, in the comments, please, give in the comments and say this for my friend Dalen so I can post it to him. Because he's trying to get to level 40 on Prestige 1, and if you guys can help encourage him, that'll be very helpful, and I'll take a photo of it, and I'll send it to him. And
No, Nikki,
stop it. You're my friend. Okay. We've been playing. Okay, guy. Yeah. He was one of the people in the Neverwinter horse glitch. He was one in front. Yeah, I was one in middle. Yeah. In the middle. My friend Gray Fox was in the back. I was in the middle. I was in the middle, yeah. So, yeah. Yeah, and if you guys play Neverwinter, maybe you guys can try sending us invites and to be your friend, and maybe, we'll play Neverwinter with you.
Yeah.
Because Neverwinter is one of our daily themes that we play. Let's continue on with this investigation. Ooh, that looks good.
What was that? That's mine.
That does look good. I really want that. In real life. And you know what's funny? I had a sub yesterday. For lunch.
Yes, you know what's the weirdest thing? I'm now hungry and I want to go.
And you no longer sound sick. You no longer sound sick.
Okay,
I'm not seeing anything new. Wait, does this class have tracker on it? No, it doesn't. I need a class with tracker.
Wait, so are we gonna track this person down?
Yeah, and I have just the way.
Oh, hello.
Hey, dude, kill me.
Where are you?
I'm in the middle.
I got blown up by a car. Where are you?
I'm in the middle. There we go, I have tracker. So I gotta see if this works. On you. Move around. Yes, it does work. Well, what tracker does is that I can see your footsteps. I know where you're going. So,
wait, what if I slide or jump?
Where you land, I'll find it.
So we can find the footprints.
Cause it goes in the air as well. Cause like jump.
Okay.
It goes right up in the air.
That's crazy.
So yeah, it shows where it goes. So that's gonna help out with our little investigation. Swear, these arms grew back.
Okay, it's still two people.
Yeah, I know, right?
Just left What if it was just a joke?
What do you mean?
What do you mean?
No. No. No, no, Justin Bieber. Okay.
Okay, I'll cut Justin Bieber out for today.
Wait, do you listen to him?
Next time. No, I do not. I hate him. I hate him.
Then why were you singing that song?
Yeah. Well, if I wanted to get you mad.
Dude.
Right now I'm teabagging my own body.
Who is that kill cam though? No! Ah! Mommy! Oh!
Oh!
Oh, dude, come here. I want to tell you a secret, okay? Dude, come back.
Yeah.
Baby, come back. You can blame it all on me. Got you right in the stomach. Looks like you won't be having a baby.
I'm not a girl, I'm a boy.
And you're playing as a female! Okay. I just want to get playing now. I'm good. Let's do the tomahawk challenge. Get your butt back here!
Are you kidding me? I'm the best at tomahawk!
What the heck? Where my tomahawky?
Right here!
Viagra!
Right there, right here. So good stuff. Looks like you're right. It's like
Johnny Depp! Oh. Oh, right in your kneecap. You're like my mom now. She's crippled in one leg.
You like my
mother? Ow! I never even said that. I said you're like my mother now. She's crippled in one of her legs. And I got you right in the kneecap.
Ow.
I can't even get it! Oh, right in your kneecap again! Dude, you gotta stop being like my mom. Fudge you!
Oh, wrong thing. I keep taking the wrong button.
Ah! Where did you hit me, I wonder?
In the hand.
Oh, crap, I gotta itch my ear. Got an itchy me eerie. But have no ear in solution. Grab a hatchet, cut it off. That's so cool, man.
How about grab it?
Tomahawk! I don't have a tomahawk anymore.
You only have one, I have two.
Yeah, I only have one. Wait, I wanna see if I have
two.
Do I have a class?
Thing, I have two. So
I only have one.
Two.
I only have one.
That sucks for you.
What now? What you saying about me, boy? Where are you? I will find you. Oh. Where's my Tommy Hockey?
Okay, can we get the things back? These robots.
Dude, I'm not doing it no more, okay?
Aw, dang it.
Cause that was just, it's not as fun anymore. Well, I'm gonna go off with a bang.
You went off with a bang?
No, dude. Wait a sec. I'm going to go off with a bang. You're gonna see why. Let me just die for a second. And dude, I'm gonna need you to come right over where I am. Okay?
Where your dead body is?
No, don't go there. I'm gonna throw something at you, but don't worry, it won't kill you. Stick, stick, boom! Fudge! Supposed to go off. You're supposed to go off with a boom. Ah! I was shooting your teeth. No! I've already been hurt in the spine! Oh, my friend colors. Okay, so guys, this is gonna be it. So guys, you're gonna be, this is gonna be it for this.